Oke, jadi kita akan tunggu 5 menit lagi sehingga teman-temannya pada join semua dulu ya. Oh, kok sampai homework? Oke. Mr. Bray, want to ask something again? Can you see a picture here? The green color here?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, thank you for answer. Now we will wait 5 minutes. Okay.
Mister, maaf, boleh motong sebentar?
Ya, silakan, Miss.
Ya. Ini untuk pengumuman anak khusus anak kelas 5D. Ya, 5D. 5D kalau udah selesai Zoom bahasa Inggris sama Mister, masih tetap Zoom bersama Ibu di sini. Ya, masih berada di ruangan ini. 5C boleh leave, tapi 5D masih berada di ruangan Zoom. Oke, kelas 5D. 5D mana suaranya?
Iya, Bu Melda.
Ya. Jadi jangan keluar dulu kalau sudah selesai pembelajaran bahasa Inggris. Siap? Ya. Terima kasih, Mister.
Yes, Miss.
Dan sudah ada mulai.
Perempuan.
There are 29 students already come and join this class today. 30 now, still counting. Okay, we still have around 2 minutes before Mr. Ryan starts the lesson for today. Untuk kelas 5C-nya kok masih dikit ya? Oke. Okay.
Good morning, Mr. Brian.
Yes, good morning, students.
Good morning, Mr. Brian.
Yes, good morning, students. 1 minute more, we will start the lesson here.
Good morning, Mr. Brian.
Yes, good morning, students. Yeah. Okay, there are some internet connection problem. Can you hear my voice clearly?
Yes, Mr. Brian.
Okay, thank you for answer.
Mr. Brian.
Yes, good morning. Okay, now Mr. Brian can start the lesson. Yeah. Once again. Okay, kita ulang terlebih dahulu. Once again, good morning, students.
Good morning, Mr. Brian.
Yes, good morning, students. Long time no see. Ya, sudah lama kita tidak berjumpa. How are you today? Bagaimana kabarmu hari ini?
Fine. I'm fine.
You're fine. Okay, glad to hear that. But in here, Mr. Brian is not well, so it's between... So Mr. Brian here is so-so, but it is between well and not really, really well. Yeah, because Mr. Brian has got the flu here. So Mr. Brian's voice is not really clear. Okay. Jadi karena Mr. Brian mendapatkan flu, jadi suaranya tidak terlalu jelas ya. Mohon maaf. Gitu. Okay. Now, before Mr. Brian show you the material, our what we want to learn today, Mr. Brian will show you pictures, ya. Seperti biasa, sebelum kita ke materialnya, Mr. Brian punya foto di sini. Dan you guess the what is the picture about? Oke, okay, kalian tebak ya. Oke, okay, now we're looking at the first picture. Okay, what we have here?
Thunderstorm.
Storm.
Storm.
Thunderstorm. Any other? Lightning. Okay, ya. Thunderstorm and lightning. Okay. After we know what is the picture about, so Mr. Brian, won't you to tell me what is the difference between thunder and lightning? Ayo, ada yang tahu nggak bedanya thunder dengan lightning itu apa? Anyone knows? Okay. So, thunder is rumble sound. And lightning is like a electrical power. So, if you use this word, Mr. Ben will give you an example. Jadi Mr. Ben di sini akan memberikan contoh untuk penggunaan katanya. Wow, ketika kilat menyambar ya, ketika kilat menyambar. Wow, I heard a thunder. Okay. How about lightning? Wow, I see a lightning. Okay. Jadi di sini thunder itu rumble sound atau suara gemuruh. Sedangkan lightning itu visualization about light. Okay, ya. Jadi di sini paham perbedaannya? Okay, ya. Thunder. I hear a thunder. Lightning. I see a lightning. Okay, get it? Jadi untuk visualisasi atau pandangan, kalau melihat itu pakai lightning, mendengar itu thunder. Okay, ya. Now we'll move to the next page or the next picture. Whoa, what we have here? Anyone knows what is the picture about? Ada yang tahu?
Tornado.
Tornado. Any one of you say tornado? Any other? Hurricane. A hurricane. Okay, great. Any other? Okay, maybe Isabel will show you. It's called hurricane. A hurricane. What is the meaning of hurricane? Ada yang tahu artinya apa hurricane di sini? A hurricane here, it means storm that have a strong wind. Ya, jadi di sini hurricane, it can called a storm. Atau bisa disebut juga sebagai badai. Okay. Tetapi, in here, a hurricane, it brings heavy wind. Atau membawa angin yang sangat kencang. Okay, that is hurricane. Now we're looking at the next picture. Wow. Let it go. Okay. What we have here?
Ice storm.
Yes, great.
Ice storm.
Great. Okay. Atau bisa disebut sebagai badai. S atau salju atau es? Salju atau es?
Salju.
Okay. Ice storm. It can be called badai salju. Yeah, get it? Okay. Now we're looking at the next. What we have here? Tadi kita punya ice storm.
Snow storm.
No, snow.
Blizzard.
No, we have snow.
Snow.
What kind of weather is this?
Blizzard.
Blizzard. Okay, great. We have blizzard. Okay, so in here, Mr. Brian will explain something or tell you something. Blizzard and ice storm can happen if some places have a cold temperature. Okay, ya. Jadi temperaturnya sangat dingin sehingga menyebabkan blizzard or maybe ice storm. Okay, badai salju atau badai es. Okay, ya. Blizzard or ice storm. Now we're looking at the next picture. Taradan. Wow, where are we? Kita di Jakarta kah? Oke.
Okay. I don't know.
Oke. Okay. What kind of picture is this?
Flood.
Flood.
Okay, this picture is talking about flood. Atau bisa disebut juga sebagai
banjir
ya. Okay, great. Okay ya. If the weather, if some places have a lot of rain, it can make a flood. Jadi jika suatu tempat itu memiliki hujan yang sangat lebat, itu bisa menyebabkan banjir. Oke ya. Nah, sekarang kita kebalikannya. Setelah kita banjir, sekarang kita ke?
Drought.
Drought. Oke, great. What is the meaning of drought here?
Kekeringan.
I'm sorry. Yes, kekeringan. Drought in here, it means kekeringan. Ah, mulai ya. Okay.
So, tandus, Pak.
Yes, great. Drought in here, it means that some places doesn't have a lot of rain. So it can make drought. Jadi di suatu tempat yang tidak memiliki hujan ya, atau curah hujannya rendah, itu bisa menyebabkan kekeringan. That is the meaning of drought. Okay, now we move to the next page. Ta-da-dam. What we have here?
Tornado.
Okay, great. Ini gampang ya, di film-film banyak ya. Tornado. What is the meaning of tornado in Indonesia? In bahasa, it's called?
Puting beliung.
Puting beliung, ya. Okay, great. Okay, Mr. Brian will mention something. Actually, Mr. Brian already record ya. Sudah record ya tadi ya. Dan Mr. Brian akan menampilkan rekamannya ini di YouTube ya. Jadi nanti kalian bisa melihat rekamannya sendiri di YouTube. Nanti linknya akan Mr. Brian cantumkan di agenda sekolah. Get it? Okay. Now we're looking at the next picture. We have, anyone knows what we have here?
Sandstorm.
We have sandstorm. Okay. Okay, what is the meaning sandstorm in bahasa? Sandstorm in bahasa is called
pasir.
Pasir. Good. Okay, great. Okay, sandstorm can be happen in some places that have desert, okay, such as in China or maybe around Arab countries or maybe in Africa, okay, sandstorm ya, atau badai pasir. Now we're looking at the next picture. Okay, this is the most hard picture.
Tropical storm.
Oh, some of you guess it correct. Good. How can it? How bisa ya? Okay, this is about tropical storm. Okay, or it can be called badai tropis, ya. Tropical storm or badai tropis. Okay, anyone knows how tropical storm can be happen? No one? Okay, Mr. Brown will tell you. How tropical storm can be happen. So in here, this is the hot weather, and this is the cold weather. The hot weather or the hot weather is come closing the cold weather, and they will crash. Okay, it will make the storm. Okay, jadi temperatur yang panas itu bertabrakan menuju ke arah temperatur dingin akan menyebabkan badai. Okay, but in here, actually tropical storm, it happen in around places that have a cold temperature, such as Europe, maybe Japan, or maybe around US, or maybe any other American Latin Country. Oke ya. Jadi ini biasanya terdapat di badai-badai yang terjadi di negara-negara dingin. Oke ya, negara-negara dengan temperatur yang sangat dingin. Oke, tropical storm. Oke ya, ini terjadi juga membawa angin yang sangat kencang. Oke ya, tropical storm. Now we're looking at the next page. Oh, we have question. Ta-da-da. Okay, now we're looking at the first question. What is the difference between thunder and lightning? Wala, ada yang tahu? Anyone knows what is the difference atau perbedaan antara thunder and lightning? Okay, ada yang tahu perbedaannya apa? Ayo, tadi sudah Mr. Ben sebutkan kan?
Thunder yang didengar, yang bisa didengar.
Lightning?
Yang dilihat.
Okay, great. Thank you, Angeline, for answer this question. Okay, so in here, thunder can be heard and lightning can be seen. Okay, great. Ya, jadi untuk penggunaan katanya ya, I can hear a thunder. Okay, I can see a lightning. Okay, that is the answer for question number one. Itu jawabannya untuk nomor satu. Pertanyaan nomor satu. Sorry. Now we're looking at the question number two. What is the difference between ice storm and blizzard? Okay, very good. Okay, now please answer question number two. Ada apa bedanya ice storm dengan blizzard? Yo, badai es tadi ice storm atau blizzard?
Ice storm.
Okay, good. How about blizzard? Badai?
Badai salju.
Okay, great. So that is the answer for question number two. Ice storm is like a some places have a storm that is an ice, and some places have snow that is blizzard. Okay. I'm so sorry, Mr. Ben. Doesn't have a good voice right now. Now, question number three. What is the difference between flood and drought? Ayo, anyone knows apa sih perbedaannya flood and drought?
Flood banjir, drought kekeringan.
Okay, great. But please answer it in English. Okay. Flood here in some places has a lot of rain, so it can make it flood. And drought here, some places doesn't have a lot of rain, so make their places drought. Okay, itu ya. Banjir dan kekeringan. That is the answer for question number three.
Itu kependekan. Diginiin aja kali, berdiri.
Students, kalau yang rumahnya sedang ribut, tolong di-mute ya. Thank you. Okay, now after we answers this question, anyone knows, according to the picture and the question, what we have to learn today? Ada yang tahu nggak kita akan belajar apa hari ini?
Weather.
Yes, good. Weather. It's more, weather. Yeah, correct. The more complete is extreme weather. Okay, great. Atau cuaca ekstrim. Okay. Okay, so according to the pictures, how many extreme weather we have? Tadi kita Mr. Brian sudah menyebutkan gambar-gambar ya, menyebutkan gambar. Nah, sekiranya Mr. Brian want to ask you something, how many extreme weather we have today? Ada berapa?
Nine.
Okay, nine. We're counting. The first one we have thunder and lightning. The second one we have a hurricane. The third one we have ice storm. And the fourth one we have blizzard. The fifth one we have float. And the sixth one we have drought atau kekeringan. And the seventh one we have tornado. And the eighth one we have sandstorm. And the last one or the ninth one we have tropical storm. Okay, so how many extreme weather we have?
10.
Nine. Ya, great. Nine. Ada 9 ya, great. So we have 9 extreme weather. And in the next page, Mr. Bayan wants you to categorize each extreme weather according to 3 categories here. So the first one we have snow, and the second one we have high winds, and the third one we have rain. Okay, the first one snow. Ada yang tahu nggak snow itu artinya apa?
Salju.
Okay, good. And the second one we have high winds.
Angin kencang.
Angin kencang, good. And the third one we have rain.
Hujan.
So, the first one, snow. What kind of extreme weather can be categorized according to snow?
Blizzard.
Okay.
And ice storm.
Okay, any other is ice storm. Okay, blizzard and ice storm, or ice storm and blizzard. Okay, there. Now we're looking at the second one, high winds, atau angin yang kencang. So,
tornado.
Okay, great.
Tornado.
Hurricane. Okay, hurricane. Any other? Ada yang berkaitan dengan angin yang sangat kencang. Tropical
wind.
Yes, tropical storm. Okay, great.
Storm.
Any other? Sand?
Sandstorm.
Okay, great. So we have 4 here. Tornado, sandstorm, hurricane, and tropical storm. Okay. Ini semua extreme weather yang berkaitan dengan angin yang kencang. Now we're looking at the rain. How many extreme weather can be categorized in rain? Flood. Any other?
Flood. Thunder and lightning.
Thunder and lightning. Okay, so there are 3 kind of extreme weather can be categorized in rain. Okay, now after we're talking about extreme weather category, the next page we have text about extreme weather. Okay, atau cuaca yang sangat ekstrim ya. Ini adalah text. Okay, now we have text 1. According to the text, Mr. Ben will... Anyone wants to read the first paragraph here? Ada yang baca untuk paragraf pertama? If the reason, Mr. Brian will choose one of you to read the first text. Okay, coba ya. Okay, the first paragraph. Ta-da-da! Epiphany. Okay. Please, Epiphany, read the first paragraph.
Okay. We know we can control the weather. It can be beautiful, wild, and dangerous. Often all at the time. Same time, science try to predict weather in different ways. They tell us when extreme weather is coming. Then we can try to protect ourselves.
Okay, great. Thank you, Epiphany, for read the first paragraph here. So in here, Mr. Bayan will read once again. We know we can control the weather. Okay, kita tidak dapat mengontrol cuaca. It can be beautiful, wild, and dangerous. Ini dapat menjadi indah, wild, liar, and dangerous, bahaya. Often, all the same times. Okay, ini kurang S ya. Oh, sorry, ini benar. Often, all at the same time. Okay, terkadang ini terjadi pada suatu waktu bersamaan. scientists try to predict weather in different ways. Oke, scientist ini artinya apa? Ilmuwan ya, ilmuwan mencoba untuk meneliti atau menebak cuaca dengan berbagai cara. They tell us when extra weather is coming. Oke ya. Mereka mencoba memberitahu kita tentang kapan extreme weather ini akan terjadi atau cuaca ekstrim ini akan terjadi. Then we can try to protect ourselves. Okay, and here it means terjadi kita dapat menjaga diri kita. Okay, so Mr. Bayon, we want to ask you something. After your friend and Mr. Bayon read this paragraph, anyone knows what is the main idea from this paragraph? Okay, so jadi gini, main idea. Jadi kalau kalian dapat pertanyaan main idea, okay, main idea itu ide pokok. Okay, ide pokok dari suatu paragraph. Okay, in English, you can looking at the ini ya. Ada cara mudah dalam menentukan main idea di suatu paragraph dalam bahasa Inggris. Okay, you can check it in the first sentence. Second sentence, oh gini ya. First sentence, second sentence, and the last one. The last sentence, okay ya. Now, okay, kita di sini lihat dulu untuk paragraf pertama. Untuk main idea ada ide pokoknya di kalimat 1, 2, atau terakhir. We know we can't control the weather. Okay ya. Okay, it can be beautiful, wild, and dangerous. So, is this the main idea? Yes, we know we can't control the weather. Okay, this one. Okay, this is the main idea from this paragraph. Okay, now we're looking at the second paragraph. Now, anyone want to read the second paragraph here? Okay. Yes, who? Angeline 5D. Okay, absent 3. Please read the question about the paragraph 2 here.
Thunderstorm bring heavy rain with loud thunder and lightning. If too much rain fall in a short time, it can cause a flood. Too little rain makes the land dry and can cause a drought. When it's very cold, a rainstorm can turn into an ice storm or blizzard.
Okay, thank you, Angeline, for read the second paragraph here. Okay, di sini sebenarnya kita punya typo. Okay, di sini ya. Ini seharusnya N. Menggunakan huruf N. Nah ya. Ini Mr. Bayon, mohon maaf, ini Mr. Bayon salah mengetik. Oke. Perlu diulangi untuk paragraf kedua? Perlu ya. Mr. Bayon, read once again. Thunderstorm bring heavy rain with loud thunder and lightning. Oke. So, thunderstorm atau badai ya, membawa heavy rain atau hujannya sangat lebat with loud thunder and lightning. Oke ya. If too much rain falls in a short time, jadi jika hujan jatuh secara terus-menerus dalam suatu waktu berdekatan, it can cause a flood. Okay ya. Jadi bisa menyebabkan banjir. Too little rain, sedangkan jika hujannya terlalu sedikit, ya, makes the land dry atau membuat tanahnya kering and can cause a drought. Atau bisa menyebabkan kekeringan. When it's very cold, a rainstorm can turn into an ice storm or blizzard. Dan ketika cuacanya sangat dingin, rainstorm atau badai ini dapat berubah menjadi badai es atau badai salju. Okay. After Mr. Bayon and your friend read this paragraph, can you show me what is the main idea atau ide pokok dari paragraf kedua? Okay. It's talking about thunderstorm. Okay, we can check it in the first sentence. Okay. Good. Okay, after we're talking about the main idea from these paragraphs, now we have the word with, words with red color. The first one is thunder. Okay, in here, Mr. Brian wants you to translate these words into Bahasa. Okay, the first one, we have thunder. What is the meaning of thunder?
Guntur.
Yes, guntur. Benar, ya, guntur. Suaranya gleger-gleger gitu ya, guntur. Guntur nama orang. Lightning. How about lightning?
Petir.
Petir, ya, bisa. Pokoknya ya, thunder, lightning. Jadi kalau suara geder-geder, itu thunder. Ketika kilat menyambar, itu lightning gitu ya. And the next word we have flood.
Banjir.
Banjir, good. And the next word we have drought.
Kekeringan.
And the next word we have ice storm.
Badai salju.
Ayo, yang benar mana? Badai salju atau badai es?
Badai es.
Listen. Ice storm is badai es. Okay, ya. Kebalik ya. Sekarang blizzard itu badai.
Badai salju.
Okay, good. Badai salju. Sebentar, ini cara menghilangkannya seperti mana? Okay. Mr. Bear already write down the translation in the next page, so you can learn more about the translation. Ya, jika kalian mau ya, kalian bisa belajar lagi di halaman selanjutnya. Okay, now we'll move to the next page, text 2. Who wants to read the first paragraph? Ada yang membaca paragraf pertama di sini? Okay, the reason Mr. Wayne will choose one of you. Okay, now Mr. Wayne will choose who? Milka. Milka from 5D. Okay, Milka, please read the first paragraph in this text. Okay, paragraf pertama ya.
What is the weather force in a tropical storm? The wind speed can be more than
100 kilometers. Yeah, 100 kilometers or 60 miles per hour. Okay, next.
Perhaps wind and a hurling cairn or cloning is happening faster.
Okay, thank you. Tadi siapa yang baca? Tadi teman kalian yang baca siapa? Okay,
ya. Tadi yang baca, Pak.
Oh iya, terima kasih sudah membaca untuk paragraf pertama ya. Okay, now Mr. Bayang will repeat once again ya. What is dangerous force? Apa sih kekuatan yang berbahaya itu atau tekanan yang berbahaya itu? In a tropical storm, the wind speed can be more than 100 kilometers or 60 miles per hour. Okay, sedang lupa di mana. Okay, so in here it means tropical storm. Ini tropical storm di sini itu menyatakan force-nya. Okay, force di sini itu sebagai tekanan ya, tekanan. Tropical storm di sini menyatakan bahwa badai tropis ini membawa angin yang sangat kencang. The wind speed can be more than 100 kilometers or 60 miles per hour. Okay ya. angin yang sangat kencang ini sehingga menimbulkan tekanan ya, or force. Oke. Wind in a hurricane or cyclone is even faster. Oke, so jadi di sini juga diterangkan bahwa hurricane and cyclone have wind that is faster than tropical storm. Okay, get it. That is from the first paragraph. Now, after Mr. Brian and your friend read the first paragraph, Mr. Brian want to ask you something. What is the main idea from the first paragraph in this text? Ada yang tahu nggak ide pokoknya apa? Ide pokok atau main idea?
Tropical storm.
Okay, great. The main idea from this paragraph is tropical storm. Okay, main idea itu atau ide pokok itu adalah apa sih yang dibahas di paragraph ini gitu ya. Itu main idea. Now, we'll move to the next paragraph. Second paragraph, who wants to read? Oh, Mr. Brian coba ya, baca ya untuk paragraph. Oh, ada yang baca, Lizzie. Okay, please Lizzie, read the second paragraph here.
A tornado is a column of wind that rotates very fast.
Okay, great.
High winds in dry places, such as deserts, can pick up sand and cause a sandstorm.
Okay, great. Lizzie ya tadi ya. Thank you for read the second paragraph in this text. Okay, now, after your friend read the second text here, kita bisa jelas ya secara langsung bahwa teks ini bercerita tentang
tornado.
Okay, great. Tornado. Our tornado is the main idea from this paragraph. Okay, great. Now, we'll move to the next paragraph, or paragraph 3. Anyone wants to try the third paragraph here? Okay, if there isn't, Mr. Wayne will choose one of you. Okay, who wants to read? Mr. Brian will choose. Sekarang 5C ya, belum ya? Tadi 5C ya. Chrisya sudah membaca? Oh, belum ya? Paragraph 3, please, Chrisya. Chrisya ya, benar ya bacanya? FC absent 19. Chrisya, please read the third paragraph in this text.
Mr. Brian.
Yes?
Saya nggak kelihatan bacaannya.
Oh, baik-baik. Terima kasih sudah menjawab. Kalau gitu, Mr. Brian akan memilih Joshua. Okay, Joshua, can you hear me? Can you hear my voice? Please read the paragraph 3 here. Okay. We can. Okay, please start. Suaranya di unmute dulu.
We can only
specific range. Of. Okay, good.
Range temperatures. To high or drop too low.
Okay, get it.
It's not only cold, but
okay.
It can be dangerous in a heat wave.
Heat wave.
The weather. Be hot for this or even this.
Okay, thank you for read the this paragraph. Maaf. Sebentar. Oke. Okay. That is from the third paragraph here. Okay, thank you for read the third paragraph here, Joshua. Okay, now Mr. Brian want to ask you something. What is the main idea from the third paragraph here? Ada yang tahu paragraph main idea dari paragraph ketiga? Okay, bapaknya mana? Okay, so here ya, we can check it in the first sentence. Okay, we can only live within specific range of temperatures. Okay, that is the main idea from this paragraph. Jadi manusia itu hanya dapat tinggal atau hidup di temperatur yang berjarak spesifik, ya, tidak terlalu panas dan tidak terlalu dingin. At times, temperature rise to high or drop to low. Oke, terkadang temperatur itu naik sangat tinggi ataupun turun sangat rendah. It not only feels bad, it can be dangerous. Oke, ini juga tidak terlalu terasa baik, tapi juga tidak dapat berbahaya. In a heat wave, the weather stays very hot for days or even weeks. Oke, pada gelombang panas, the weather stays very hot. Oke, jadi gelombang panas itu membawa cuaca yang sangat panas. Oke, ya. Dan itu dapat terjadi berhari-hari atau even weeks atau berminggu-minggu. Oke, that is from the third paragraph in this text. Sorry. Now, also we have the red words in this text. So the first one here is tropical storm. Mr. Brian want you to translate these words into bahasa. Okay, can you hear my voice? Bisa dengar suara Mr. Brian ya? Tropical storm, it means
badai tropis.
Badai tropis, good. Okay, and the second one we have speed.
Jarak.
Jarak? Speed, it means kecepatan ya, kecepatan. And the third one we have hurricane. Hurricane, it means storm that brings heavy wind. Okay, jadi sini nih, hurricane di sini adalah badai yang membawa angin yang sangat kencang. Okay, how about tornado? Anyone knows what is tornado? Tornado bahasa Indonesianya apa?
Angin topan.
Good. Angin ribut ya. Bisa juga. Okay, next we have sandstorm.
Badai pasir.
Good. And the next word we have rain. Anyone knows? Ayo, tadi ada yang salah tapi benar di sini.
Jarak,
good, range. How about rice? Okay, rice. Atau naik ya, naik rice atau bangkit. Okay, rice itu naik ya. Untuk
drop? Turun.
Yes, turun. Okay. Okay, now we have the last word. We have heat wave atau
gelombang panas.
Great. Okay, now after we're talking about text two here, Mr. Ryan will move to the next page. Okay. Translation. Actually, Mr. Brian already write down the translation in the next page. So you can learn more about translation here. Okay. Okay, this is the chart. So here, you can looking at the chart. Okay. In here, from week 1 to week 4. Adakah perbedaan? There is a difference between the week 1 and the week 4? In the temperature, ada perbedaan nggak dari minggu pertama hingga minggu keempat dalam temperatur? There isn't. Yes, there is. From week 1 to week 2, the temperature is rise atau naik. Sehingga kalau naik itu menjadi panas. And from the week 2 to week 3, it's drop. So it's become cooler atau turun. Menjadi turun atau turun. Menjadi dingin.
Dingin.
Ya. Kalau ingat ya, kalau chart itunya naik itu panas. Tetapi kalau semua chart cuacanya itu turun, itu artinya cuacanya semakin dingin. Oke okay, ya. That is how you read the chart from weather. Okay, now we're looking at the next page. We have practice. Voila. Actually, practice is the last page from this meeting. So, tidak perlu berlama-lama, kita buka untuk pertanyaan pertama. Question number one. What happens if storm brings too much rain?
Flood.
Okay.
Flood.
Yes. What happens if storm brings too much rain?
Yeah.
Yes, good. Flood. Atau banjir. Okay. Jika badai membawa hujan terlalu banyak di suatu tempat, itu akan menyebabkan banjir or flood. Okay, now we're looking at the second question. What happens if a place gets little rain?
Drought.
Good. Atau
kekeringan.
Good. That is the question, the answer for question number 2. Now we're looking at the question number 3. What kind of storms can happen when it's very cold?
Ice storm.
Any other?
Blizzard.
Blizzard and ice storm. Good. Ada badai salju dan badai es ya, jika cuaca terlalu dingin. Now we're looking at the question number 4. What kind of storms have very high wind?
Hurricane. Hurricane.
Yes?
Hurricane.
A hurricane. Any other?
Tornado.
Sandstorm. Any other?
Tornado.
And the next?
Sandstorm.
Sudah? Tropical? Okay, great. Tropical storm pertama. Okay, silent students. Tropical storm.
Tornado.
Okay, tadi pertama tropical storm. Coba ya, diulang lagi ya. Tropical storm. Tornado, a hurricane, and the last one we have sandstorm.
Oh. Yeah.
So there are 4 kind of storms here that have very high wind. Students yang ribut di rumahnya mohon di mute ya. Yang menyetel musik di rumah. Okay, thank you. Now, question number 5. What happened in a heat wave? Oh, sorry. Ini kayaknya apa yang terjadi jika terjadi gelombang panas? Okay, so the temperaturnya dingin atau panas kalau semuanya di suatu tempat terjadi gelombang panas?
Panas.
Yes, great. Correct. So, if some places have or got a heat wave, so the places have a hot temperature. Okay, great. That is the answer for question number 5. So, after we answer this question, we'll move to the next page, practice 2. Ta-da-da! Okay, it's easy.
Banjir.
Number 1. Banjir. Flood, it means Jakarta? Oh no, banjir ya. Good. Okay. Now, question number 2. Fill the blank.
Drop.
Okay, kita isi sini ya. Drop. Okay, great. Atau keke?
Keringan.
Now, we're looking at the question number 3. What is the meaning of blizzard?
Badai salju.
Badai salju.
Yes, good. Now we're looking at the question number 4. Okay, fill the blank. Okay. A tornado is a column of what of wind that rotates very
fast.
Okay, great. Jadi tornado di sini adalah guluman angin atau lingkaran angin ya sangat cepat atau kencang. Very fast. Okay, now we're looking at the last question here. Oh, how long weather stays very hot in a heat wave? Okay, berapa lama cuaca bertahan ketika cuaca itu how long weather stays very hot? Okay, berapa lama cuaca tetap sangat panas ketika mendapat gelombang panas? Okay, berapa lama? Okay, berapa lama cuaca panas akan bertahan ketika mendapatkan gelombang panas? It can be happen days or weeks. Okay, great. Beberapa hari atau beberapa minggu. Okay, that is the answer for question number 5. Okay, ada suara ajinya. Siapa ya? Okay. Now, actually, this is the last page from this meeting. So, any question before Mr. Brian end this meeting for today and give you some information? Any question? If there isn't any question, Mr. Brian will give you some information. Okay, remember something. That after each meeting with Mr. Brian will give you some homework. Ada yang tahu nggak homework itu apa?
Pekerjaan rumah.
Yes, good. Pekerjaan rumah or homework. Okay. So you can check it more in agenda sekolah. Ya, jika kalian ingin menjawab dan kesulitan, you can check it in PPT. PPT-nya juga Mr. Brian sudah bagikan di agenda sekolah. Okay. That is from the first information. Now the second information. Okay. Karena bukunya itu terlambat datang dari penerbitnya, jadi untuk belajar dalam beberapa hari ini, kita masih menggunakan PPT terlebih dahulu ya, sampai bukunya datang. Sekiranya tidak nyampe, tinggal menghitung hari saja bukunya datang. Oke. Okay. Tunggu kabar baiknya ketika bukunya datang. Oke. Okay. That's all for Mr. Brian. Thank you for coming today. Saya akan melemparkan hostnya kepada Anda ya. Oke, apakah sudah terlempar?
Salah, Mister. Itu Christopher.
Oh? Iya sih. Oh?
Salah, over.
Christopher.
Oh, Christopher. Tolong, bisa tolong dilempar lagi untuk halo, Christopher. Oke, bisa tolong dilempar hostnya ke Bu Melda atau ke Mr. Brian. Tadi mau lempar, ternyata sudah loncat sendiri.
Jeruk manis, jeruk yang kupas maksudnya.
Oke, ada titik tiga di atas gambar kamera. Nah, itu sebelah mute itu ada
Kenapa?
Bisa dilempar lagi hostnya?
Enggak, Ain. lagi ngeliatin anak.
Bisa,
saya sepertinya Mister.
Ya?
Oke, udah saya Mister.
Oh ya, Miss. Sudah, good. Sangat good. Terima kasih.
Terima kasih Christopher.
Christopher. Oke. Okay. Yeah. Terima kasih semua. Saya keluar dulu ya, Bu Wilda.
Ya, yeah, terima kasih, Miss.